California coast redwoods naturally grow in a narrow band along the coast of California and Oregon, where fog provides moisture to the growing trees. In Redwood National Park, you'll find trees reaching over 370 feet high, while sequoias rarely top 300 feet. This particular tree is called the corkscrew tree, where three redwood trees have grown together in a twisted form. If you visit the area in the springtime, you'll see the rhododendrons in bloom. Along the path in the Ladybird Johnson Grove, you see these giant sword ferns and maidenhair ferns. My favorite grove is the Stout Memorial Grove in the Jedediah Smith Redwood State Park, just northeast of Crescent City, California. Take a little walk with me as we follow along one of these fallen giants. We finally come to the end, where it's laying with other fallen trees. Here's a few watercolors that I've painted.